Doc.
Some, but not enough to spare.
We're not wasting anything on her.
What if one of us needs it?
We need to think of ourselves first. That's just the way it is.
We can't just let her die. Not if there's something we can do about it.
Apologize for being assholes.
And then we help fix her
arm.
She
can't stay with us. We barely have enough supplies for ourselves.
We've got more fish in the traps than we could ever reach.
Yeah, but she's seen us. She knows we're here.
What?
Are you scared of a little girl?
A little girl is not the problem. It's who she might tell.
You gotta keep an eye on her.
If she doesn't find her.
I gotta take a leave. Hold on.
More than we've seen in a while.
Yeah, seems like it's not as safe as it was. At least not like when we found this place.
Maybe it's time to move on.
We can't just keep running. At some point, we've got to settle down.
We should, and we will. But can we find somewhere safe? I don't know.
You've seen what it's like out there. I was just starting to like this place. Look, we've had a good run here, but if it's time to move on, then I got no problem.
The way we came.
That's for damn sure.
We can probably find somewhere better.
We just need to
go. Wherever we go, we can't get to a spot. We'll be fine, as long as we keep things clear. What do we do with the girl?
You're not leaving her here with me.
We can't just keep her locked in the shed. Not animals.
You'll take her with you.
What?
You want to keep an eye on her and take her with you. Are we almost done here? I want to make sure Sarah's ready for bed.
Wait a second. There's something else I want to talk about.
Pretty safe in there. It'll be a good place to stitch up my arm.
Ada di kemarin, anu itu ya, rak piring.